Three people, including a policeman, were injured in a grenade attack outside a football stadium in Pakistan's Balochistan province on Saturday, police said. A football match was going on when the explosion took place near Turbat Stadium located on the airport road of the provincial capital Quetta, Geo News reported, quoting police officials. Three people, including a policeman, were injured in the blast, it said.